In this short video, I will show you another cool feature of the trakAxPC application. With trakAxPC, you can record in your voice using an external microphone or webcam. Simply click on the microphone icon in the main toolbar, and the record window will appear. In this window, you can choose your audio capture hardware, and if you have a webcam installed, you can choose your video capture hardware as well. Firstly, we'll concentrate on the audio. Choose the source from which you want to record in from. In this example, I'm going to use the line in from my sound card. I will select it in the audio capture hardware in the drop-down menu. When I begin to start talking, I will see the volume bar recognizing my voice. You can control input volume by moving the volume slider bar. You can also choose a name, location, and a codec like WAV, WMA, M4A, MP3, etc. for your recording by clicking on the choose name, location, and codec icon. Once you are happy with your setup, simply click the Start Recording button to begin recording in your voice. Once you start recording, you'll be shown how long the recording is and the size of the file being recorded. Press the Stop button to stop recording. The media browser will automatically find your recording, so you can find it and use it quickly. Once the file is dragged into the mixing screen, you may wish to disable the beat syncing function, so it'll play the way you recorded it. You can also insert pitch and effects. Simply right-click on the file and select either View Envelopes and choose Pitch, or select Audio Effects and choose from one of the drop-down menu. To record in from your webcam, select your webcam once it's plugged into the Video Capture Hardware drop-down menu. Once selected, you should be able to see yourself in the webcam video screen. Click on the Video Format icon if you want to change the parameters of your video output. When finished, click Apply and then OK. Again, choose your name, location and codec for the recording by clicking on the Name, Location and Codec icon. Click the Start Recording button to begin recording. Again, you will see the length and size of the file being recorded. Click Stop to stop the recording. The media browser again will automatically find the file. Simply drag the file into the mixing screen to begin mixing with it. Word of note, audio with video is automatically disabled from beat syncing.